The data science is nothing but the branch where we are going to collect the data and we are going to use it to productive task, right? So, as we all know that the artificial intelligence is something we can achieve by learning or teaching machines to act like humans, right? So machine learning is quite important phase where the machines can think like humans, right? So in early days of my purchase of the Amazon Echo product, okay, which has Alexa inbuilt, so my experience was little different. I found it difficult to communicate with the Alexa because it actually requires a fixed particular sentences until and unless it is not catching my phrases, right? But nowadays, even if I mixed it with my day-to-day language, Alexa grabs it and it accepts those flaws as a human and it tries to replicate the human behavior. Okay, so my point is the AI is nothing, or AI is machine learning is sub-branch of a artificial intelligence. Okay, so if we talk about it, the machine learning can be performed in three ways. Okay, we can make machines learn the human behavior or human intelligence, okay, through three different things. The first is supervised learning, the second is unsupervised learning, and the third is reinforcement learning. Okay, the most popular machine learning phase is supervised learning. So what supervised learning is does, suppose if you want to teach a machine that particular animal is a dog, right? So what we are going to do, we are going to feed at least 10, 1 million to 2 million pictures of a dogs, right? And after feeding those pictures or images of a particular animal, okay, we told the machine that if you found any resemblance with these images, you call that animal as a dog. Okay, as machine doesn't know what is dog, what is cat, what is a lion, what is a tiger, so we have to feed the machine that how tiger actually looks like, how dog actually looks like, right? So supervised learning is nothing but where we actually feed the machine with the data, and once that machine learns to recognize a dog, then we can use that program to identify the new breed of animals. Okay, so that we can bring out any animal in front of the machine and we ask it, so machine can tell that this animal has a particular looks of a dog and particular voice note of a cat, right? So this comes under the supervised learning. So the same way Alexa is supervising me, is learning my day-to-day voice notes, the learning my grammatical mistakes, okay? And it accepts it and then try to replicate the same task which was tedious at day one. Okay. Now, the second thing is unsupervised learning. So unsupervised learning means what? We are not going to feed anything to machine. We are going to write a program, okay, which will grab the random data and it will try to find out some random relation and then it will try to understand it. Okay, so this is what the most feared side of a machine learning. Okay, the humans tries to understand that machine will evolve in such a way that they are going to overtake human mankind, right? But that's not going to possible, okay? Because in any way, until and unless those machine try to communicate with each others, okay, it is not possible, okay? So you might have heard a story in the last 5 to 6 years ago, okay? Facebook has shut down their one programming division, claiming that their program is trying to write their own code, okay? And that is what something they have feared, that the program will take over their developer's job and it will do something disastrous, okay? So this is what the machine learning. So my point behind this, telling you all this, is whatever we feed to the machines, machines will take it it will try to formulate a pattern between the data. Okay, it will try to recognize it, and then it will try to give you the results. Okay,